We finally got a brand new album from the man, DaBaby. Blame It On Baby is finally here, and we already got a music video for one of the songs. The song is called Jump featuring NBA Youngboy. Now, I have not heard any songs from the new album, haven't checked any of it out, so this is gonna be my first listen, you know what I'm saying? The first song off of the album. I have been seeing people, kind of skeptical about it, kind of critical. A lot of people are saying that they don't like it because, DaBaby never changes up his flow. But I really like DaBaby as an artist. I really like him as a rapper, so I knew that I had to check out this album. So hopefully this song is a banger, but we gonna have to see. If you guys like this video, make sure you spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below, because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, DaBaby Jump featuring NBA Youngboy. Let's see what we got. Real GOAT.
Billion Dollar Baby News has obtained some new information from an unknown source,
Okay.
also known as a goddamn snitch. DaBaby and
We've got some information from an unknown source, also known as a snitch. I mean he's not wrong. And look at this ticker. The weather outside is looking pretty shitty. Billion Dollar Baby is the hottest label in the world.
Unknown source, also known as a goddamn snitch. DaBaby and NBA Youngboy, two of the hottest rappers alive, are hiding in this house right now.
Right
Let's see
now.
what's shaken up with the. Oh, baby! Oh, hell! Well, thank you. I was gonna say I was needing a little sanitizing. Yes, that's good. I wanted to ask you, how are you?
Is that Windex? Why are you using Windex? You couldn't have used some normal cleaner. Why did you decide to use Windex? Like, what is the significance of that specific window
Staying
cleaner?
clean and socially relevant during this time of crisis. Oh, well, okay. No, that is refreshing and I
I'm fucking
like
with
it.
it.
He said, oh, that's kind of refreshing.
Yeah, I'm done with
I'm
that.
fucking with that.
What I really wanted to ask is, how are you handling the bitches?
Yeah.
I think double dabble do me.
Could you imagine sitting on your couch and you tune into the news and this is what you see? You know what I'm saying? You got my man's here. He said, "How are you dealing with the bitches?" You know what I'm saying? And you got baby pouring
Okay,
water
that's
on his
good.
head.
Now,
Like,
are you double wrapping during this time of crisis with these women? And let me ask you this.
let me ask
If
you
a
this.
mofo were to cough on you, will you sling the iron? I'm just curious. We all have to stay safe. We have to stay quarantined. Oh, yes. They say the three times is a charm. And I think that's
Hey,
going to
John
do
Freeman,
it.
boy.
I will.
Hi.
And I want you to double dip. And I want you to stay
Hand
safe.
sanitizer.
Hand
Hand
sanitize. Keep
sanitizer.
a social dist.
Hey.
Remember a nice
Social
6-foot diameter.
dist. I like that they have the message, you know what I'm saying? I like that they let people know that they gotta be hand sanitizing and socially distancing, you know what I'm
I'm Phil
saying?
Moore Butts. Back to you in the studio, Phil.
Okay, let's go, Nick.
Okay, uh-huh. Okay. Okay. Uh-huh. Yo, he got a whole ass cleaning crew. Look at that. He got everybody in hazmat suits completely sanitizing his crib, bro. That's fire. Okay.
I made my bitch talk to me when we fuck
talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm clutch.
Okay.
Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch. Let's
Okay.
go. Hit loss on the bitch, ain't nothing.
Okay. 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 This song is hot, fiery, flaming hot Cheetos. DaBaby. You can't do this. I'm at risk. My house could burn down because you wanted to come with the hot, fiery flames. And not supply me with a fire extinguisher. Like, how do you expect me to put out the fire if my computer bursts into flames?
I look good, bitch. I've been doing push-ups. Play with baby and top nigga, good luck. My little daughter, Tuba, got 6 figures put up. Knock his head off his neck before he look up.
My little daughter, Tuba, got 6 figures put up. Flex on him, DaBaby, you know what I'm saying? You already got that college fund, and she ain't even in pre... She can barely talk, she can barely walk, and she already got that six figures.
Play with baby, it's top nigga, good luck. My little daughter, too, but got 6 figures put up. Knock his head off his neck before he look up. Some toes on their chest for a check, but I stood
what
up.
What that mean?
I stood up on their neck for a check.
Uh-huh.
Now my head get them stressed in my bed. I get 3...
What is my man? What? What is
that? What that mean? I stood up on their neck for a check.
Uh-huh.
Now my head get them stressed in my bed. I get 300K for...
What is that new move, bro? Block boy JB is shaking in his boots, bro. My man's out here coming out with the new hottest fire dance move.
Let's go.
Them hoes get down, I spread. I don't got no handles. We be pulling up back to back. Play, we gon' handle it. I'm working with three more times. Go to Brooklyn, won't wait for the touch. When we started, you know you gon' get it. She counsel. Put that stick in your face, screaming out. Won't get straight from the knuckle and wrist to Atlanta.
Uh-huh.
City, the police don't like it, they know we be stepping on shit.
Uh-huh.
Put that blick on your brother, you feelin' some way, make them hot, tell them dig up the bitch.
Uh-huh.
You 200, bet one, how you living, little nigga, you know I be having to
shoot
it, nigga. Paying all their day, I be feeling some way when
okay.
You bring
okay. Yo, I usually don't like NBA Youngboy that much, you know what I'm saying? He's just kind of whatever, he's just kind of iffy for me. But that was actually hard, bro. This man, NBA Youngboy, coming out with the fire, too.
Switch the channel, we fixing that stash.
That's sweet.
Give a nigga a clip, he can have it.
Mm-hmm.
So quick, they think it's all the match.
Let's go.
Nigga gon' try to hide in the house. Get his ass, he come out, hit his bitch ass a trap.
Like, boom.
Made a song in 10 minutes, went platinum. No, we still with the shits in the hit, we get action.
Mention why
he made a song in 10 minutes, went platinum? DaBaby, what song are you recording? That takes 10 minutes. What?
I'm out here to bitch ass a trap.
Like, boom.
Made a song in 10 minutes. Went platinum. No, we still with the shits in the hit. We get action.
Mention
why I be a baby. The game in the padlock.
Yeah.
My little bitch got that ass with no waist. Pretty faces. Mm-hmm. Pat niggas think she got ass shots. I hit her from the back till we pass out.
Uh-huh.
I curt angle that hoe. Put a...
Sir. There are children that will be watching this music video. And you just gonna casually throw in a shot. Of you laying down the pipe? What is
this?
What is this?
I hit her from the back till we pass out.
Uh-huh.
I appreciate the fact that he was wearing a mask, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? If you're going to give down and freaky deaky with a girl during these quarantine times, you know what I'm saying? At least make sure you protecting yourself. You know what I'm saying?
Lock, hold that bitch, this is a tap out. Bitch. Be one deep on your street with that strap out.
One deep.
Fuck a rapper, let's see what...
Could you imagine...
Lock, hold that bitch, this is a tap out.
Could you imagine being in bed with the baby and all of a sudden he puts you in a Kurt Angle ankle lock? Like... I'll be so confused.
Be one deep on your strip with that strap.
One deep.
Vocal rapper, let's see what that rap got. A brand new pistol, nigga.
I make it just like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch head niggas ain't crazy. Broke ass, that scalp go straight to my baby.
Hold on, let's talk,
I make my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I bust.
Bling.
Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, ain't nut.
Mic check one, two. Check one, stretch two. When it come to murder, you know how we do.
Uh-huh.
When I walk in this bitch, keep your hands to yourself. We go down, shoot it up, and then get in the car. When you come to my house, you see everything new. You probably will find a strap in there. About me and roll on top of this paddy. But bitch, it ain't no I'ma jump out with cool. Shorty said she on me, yeah, we be on her ass. Soon as I walk with
uh-huh.
Her, nigga don't know me, yeah, we be on his ass. Stalk him out through the day to the moon. Street nigga on up, pick and choose. I be talking on some make all them bitch niggas move. Soon as we run down, we gon' dirt him. You know it ain't certain, we never be
okay.
Leaving.
Okay, okay, young boy, bro. I don't know what has got into you, man. I don't know what this quarantine has done to you, bro. But that was hard as fuck.
The top nigga
run it back.
Run it back.
I make my bitch talk to me when we fuck.
Talk back.
Big rocks on my wrist, I'm bust.
Bling.
Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, ain't nothing.
I make it jump like I'm Giannis.
Trying to see how it feel from behind.
Was my mans in the back getting mad, dome?
Let's go.
Get lost on the bitch, ain't nothing.
Look at my man. My man's in the back here getting that crazy throat, bro. Shout out
like
to my man.
Trying to see how I feel from behind.
Let's go.
Know that little bitch that shit don't deserve it. So dick make that bitch give me hair with a con.
Uh-huh.
Want to gamble and crap out, let's get it. We put racks on his motherfucking cap.
But how does that work? Like, the hazmat suit covers his entire body. So does he just have, like, a little zipper hole right there where he, like, whip it out, you know what I'm saying? Like, how does she have access to his meat, you know what I'm saying?
Pull up 2020, hop out like it's nothing. That little nigga stuntin', he shit. I can hop by myself in the skybox. Yeah. I came out the house 2FNS for the day. Why you bring them both out? Nigga, why not? Why? Let them go like a pro, let them try now. Let's try. I can go like a hoe, I'm a bond out. Bitch. Send my bro up to school, let him find out. Pick my boo up from school and we sign out. Mwah. Any hoe to get rude, get in timeout. Talk to him, nigga.
I make it touch like crack in the 80s. Baby, these bitch ain't niggas, I ain't crazy. Broke ass ass cap, go straight to my baby.
Talk, yeah, I make my bitch talk to me when we fuck. Talk back. Big rocks on my wrist, I bust. Bling. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch. Let's go. Get lost on the bitch, ain't nothing, bitch.
I like that dance move too.
Blame it on baby, nigga. Yeah. Blame it on motherfucking baby, nigga. Blame it on baby.
Okay.
Blame it on baby. Yeah.
Is she mopping a plant? She's mopping the plant, bro. I'm dead.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah. God is great. All right, cool. Yo, that song was absolutely, positively hot, fiery flames, yo. Like, what the hell, man? I don't know what people were talking about. A lot of people were saying that they didn't like this album. DaBaby, you know, he sound the same. But that was hard. I don't care what nobody say, bro. And I was pleasantly surprised. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I don't usually like NBA YoungBoy, but that man was going absolutely crazy. You know what I'm saying? The beat, hard, bro. I definitely was messing with the beat. I thought that beat was going crazy. DaBaby's flow, you know what I'm saying? I've heard the same, you know, DaBaby flow, but I still think it goes hard every single time. I don't care what nobody say. You know what I'm saying? His bars, stop it. This man's talking about putting bitches in ankle locks mid-stroke. Like, who be doing that, man? Definitely thought that DaBaby was going crazy. Like I said, NBA YoungBoy's part, I was pleasantly surprised. I thought NBA YoungBoy was going absolutely crazy. And I don't usually think that about him. So shout out to YoungBoy for going hard, finally. You know what I'm saying? The music video. Let's talk about the music video for a second. Absolutely entertaining, man. This man DaBaby never disappoints me with his music videos. Definitely think they're always entertaining. I like that little skit at the beginning with the news reporter, and he's like getting waterboard on him. He's like, hey, DaBaby, how do you handle the bitches? You know what I'm saying? I thought that was funny. I really enjoyed the fact that the entire music video was based around sanitizing his entire house. That's what y'all should be doing. Y'all should be going around. Y'all should be mopping plants, vacuuming ceilings, and sanitizing your whole house. You know what I'm saying? Because you gonna get that virus. You know what I'm saying? I'm still confused as to how a dude was getting dome in a hazmat suit, because there's no access unless you take the suit off. So I was confused about that, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, rap videos are notorious for having booty throwing, you know, cheek shaking, big booty Judy's. And there was one in there, but she wasn't just like throwing in our face, you know what I'm saying? She was literally just in the background the entire time. And it was subtle, but it still worked, you know what I'm saying? So definitely thought this music video was super entertaining. Definitely thought the song was super hot, fiery, flaming hot Cheetos, and I enjoyed every minute of it. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know how you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like and subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.